for both of you, Kobra and Kate. I bought you both. Where is Kate's little brother, Cole? Do not hang up on me. I was nice enough for you. It was just a simple one task, Kate. You should have told me where Cole was. Now, you lose. Hello, Megan. I'd like to remain anonymous, even though I go to your school. I'm the lonely kid who you always see and that you and people suspect. Don't hang up on me. I thought I was gonna ask you if you wanted to go out, like have a party. Your friend was a literal gooflet. She died like a pig. I have Bob with me right now. Maybe he is next to die. You don't want Bob to end up like her, do you? You lay a finger on me also, I'll decapitate him and make sure he's like a headless chicken. Yes, that's correct. You have until 10 p.m. And if not, he dies. It's 5:42 p.m. right now. You only have 4 hours to get him out. I won't hurt him until 4 hours passed, as I just said, or unless do you want me to do it now? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Thank you.
Welcome, sweet home, Megan. How does it feel to be the star of the show with your three little friends? Named Minnie, Wayne and Jaelyn. After what you did, especially that little bitch pet you have, you both will pay for the life you both stole from me. Yes, Wayne, I'm calling her. Who the fuck do you think I am? Just a quick reminder, you're next to die, Wayne. Either way, Megan, you and Jay will never feel safe again. I'm just playing with his mangled ass body. Even that, he deserved it. He's dead in the dark casket, and there is nothing you can do. Say anything and I will make sure I will play with Bob's mangled body before I kill the protector. Okay then, I will call you later. You don't know who's next to die. Goodbye now.
Thank you. Okay. Goddamn losers. Yeah, I'm staying home, I got nothing going on. 25 and I feel so worthless. When we talk that feeling too-
joke to them.
Please pardon your movie interruption. At this time, hold inside your house. Clear the areas. No one will be able to leave the house. There has been another murder. The 8 following victims killed were named. 1. Kobra Sinclair. 2. Kate Kessler. 3. Rachel Blair. 4. Brooke O'Neill. 5. Bob Thing. 6. Kyle Freeman. 7. Rowan Nelson, aka the high school teacher. Last not least, 8. Octavia Spindler. No one leaves their house. If you assume to find out a family member gone missing, don't investigate to look for them. I repeat, hold in your house, room, or area. Clear the whole neighbor. That was it for today's news. Stay safe and stay home.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.